Hi, I'm Yoel Alperin, a sophomore here at Riverwood. Thank you all so much for coming out tonight to support Riverwood's music program. Before we start the concert, I would like to touch on the importance of music education. Not only is music a way for students to express themselves, but music education helps improve students. Throughout the country, schools with music programs have significantly higher graduation rates and test scores than schools without music programs. For example, students who have experience in musical performance scored 57 points higher on the verbal portion of the SAT and 43 points higher on the math portion. Sadly, 71% of school districts in the United States reduced their emphasis on history and music to emphasize math and science, which helped with the underfunding of music programs around the country. Fortunately, here at Riverwood, we have an administration like Dr. Shaw, a Van Parent himself, who understands the importance of music education and helps support the performing arts program. Even so, the cost for music is not cheap, and I have come to realize this over the last 2 years. For example, the music the band will play later tonight has a total cost of over $250, and this is only for the concert band music. Mr. Rodriguez and Mr. Shaw cumulatively teach numerous sections of music theory, band, and orchestra, as well as the extracurricular groups such as the orchestra quartet, marching band, pep band, jazz band, and pit band. Each of these classes and groups requires funding for music, instrument repairs, uniforms, performances, and countless other expenses. I organized this concert tonight as part of my MIP personal project on the impact of musical education on students. Here's a quick summary of what I've learned. In the words of Prado, music is a moral law. It gives soul to the universe, wings to the mind, lights to the imagination, and charm and gaiety to life and to everything. After doing research on my subject, I realized how thankful I am to be challenged, to improve, to be given opportunities to excel and develop leadership skills, and to be able to express myself through my passion for music. Tonight's concert is my way of saying thank you and giving back. Unfortunately, in the orchestra quartet, David Kim cannot be here, so Ms. Deshawn will be going in. I hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
tonight's concert. I would like to express my gratitude towards the people who have stepped up to be lead sponsors of tonight's concert and have made generous contributions towards the Riverwood Music Department. Please hold your applause until the end. Ann Herb Alperin, Jeff and Shelley Alperin, Melissa Alperin, Steve and Anna Alperin, Mark and Pamela Arrigo, the Bellevue family, the Boatwright family, Connie and David Reeser, Kristen Donegan, the Galliano family, Eric and Gwen Goldfarb, Alan and Mindy Hamer, the Jones family, Brian and Karen Martin, Felicia Martin, Nancy and Russ McDaniel, Keith and Debbie Markland, Mickey and Noah Rosner, the Rosalina family. Please join me in thanking our lead sponsors. After the band performed or went to a competition, Dr. Shaw would always congratulate us on our work and has not yet failed to say, we want to build the best band and orchestra program in the state. But to do that, we need your support. If you haven't done so already, I would like to encourage you to make a tax-deductible donation towards the Riverwood Music Program. There's a form inside your program that you can put in the donation box outside the auditorium. The students performing tonight have a passion, love, and talent for music. Donations of any amount are appreciated and valued, so please do not feel restricted in size of your donation. The concert order for the symphonic band has changed. We are now playing The Thunder by Jean-Paul Sousa, followed by a steel lullaby and Nova Lumina.
Thank you. And I can tell you, you know, for all the months of planning and everything that he's had to go to make this happen, it takes a lot of work to make a concert happen. And I think Yoel knows that more than anybody. And, you know, so I want to go ahead and take a special acknowledgement because he did a lot of work to make this happen and make this possible for all of us. So for Yoel, let's do an extra round of applause. Now we'll have our final piece and then we'll continue. Thank you.
Oh.